cars coming? No, behind us. No.
I don't know either. I've been spewing shit down there and it came out the same thing as I could have gone on that. Sorry? I haven't heard from Adele and I've tried ringing her and sending messages and haven't. Sorry? No, that wasn't Pauline, Alan.
And there was those other people that I was talking to. Yeah, isn't it?
Imagine lying down that.
That is amazing.
Yep.
How would you dare to do that?
To climb up there.
She climbed up there, no. She's not as windy down here,
which is good. Yeah, this mountain are protecting us.
Yes,
they are. We should have stayed down in this area.
Do we want to stay down this area or do you want to?
We could just park here. It's still a little bit cold, a little bit windy. Maybe if we go further down the hill a
back
bit.
Back to where the other people were originally.
Were they? I don't know. Probably.
Don't go up the hill or it's colder.
Oh, okay.
Down the hill.
I'm glad we end up coming down this way.
Yeah.
I'm not.
It is, isn't it?
Sweetheart, don't fall down there while cars are coming.
Are you sure there's traffic system
here? Yeah, it's a bit that way, isn't it?
Well, it's normally not this crowded.
Buddy, come on.
I've never tried it before. Next year we're just going to get a cabin room down here for the night. Wake up with the snow.
No. It is. Here?
Do you want to go here or do you want to go back up around the front bit?
Back up around the front bit. What does that mean?
So, for one of the people getting photos inside the trunks and. Back, just, you know where we were before we turned up this road?
Oh, okay.
They're all cold, so I just don't want to get too cold. At least they can still go out a little bit and have a little.
Yeah, well.
Of
that tree
it,
there.
Yeah.
We should almost park over here. Out of the way a little bit.